they were baptized to Catholicism together with his subjects. When Magellan died and the remaining crew returned to Spain, Legazpi ordered that a shrine be built for the Santo Niño. Devotion to this has spread throughout the country and the whole world. We open the year-long celebration of the 500 years of Christianity in the Philippines here in Madrid with Sinulog 2020.
Thank you.